Hi everyone. Well, I'm making this video to show you how to use my full red team. Let's say properly how I use it. So I will do 5 3 trophies matches. Which should resemble Guild Wars. 5 back-to-back 3 trophy matches to show that this team beats all. Here we go for the first match. We have 4 Astral Spirits. One does 22 true damage. That's a lot. Our main goal, the first focus, is to fill Goblin Rocket. Once the rocket is filled, game will be over in most of the cases. Okay, now I'll need a lot of focus to keep the turn going. Okay, I see 2-4 matches. If we drop this brown three places down, it will make a 4 match. And also purples will make a 4 match. So explode the purple one. And there we go. Once anointed one and Sekhma are filled, and you can make extra turns with them, always cast those. Always use them when you can get an extra turn from them. When you cannot, search for other methods for creating extra turns. Okay, what we do now is that we let enemy take skulls because it won't kill me, but I am allowed to do. Filling of my troop. Okay, so anointed one can make an extra turn on the bottom, and we do that, and the game is over now. From this point on, I will constantly keep the turn in my hands, and the enemy has nothing to do except die. They have a lot of HP, so this will just prove how efficient this team is in keeping the turn going. Second is giving me an extra turn, so do use. Priority of casting between Sekhma and Anointed One? Well, I'd say Sekhma first. Okay, no extra turns now. From casting Anointed One, but we're going to... What am I going to do now? Oh, yeah. This team requires a lot of thinking and a lot of attention on the board. I'm going to match that, because why not? Now I'm going to drop these two gems, this one and this one. Why? To create an extra turn with Anointed One. How am I going to do that? By exploding the bottom brown gem, which will drop my gems only two places down. See? Goblin Rocket is amazing at board control. It's maybe not the best troop in the game, but top 3. Okay. Now Sekhma is filled. We got an extra turn with her. It's a her. Don't focus on getting extra turns with skulls, because that doesn't keep the loop going. Focus on getting gems matched, and skulls will come eventually and the opponent will die. So just keep on looping. That's the main goal. So I can't create any extras with gems, so I'll go for skulls despite what I said. But I only went for skulls because Alchemist is already full and I will get more yellow mana for the rocket anyway. I won't lose a turn. Like I said, it will just go in a single turn until I win from now on. Can't see. Okay, let's try like this. Damn it! One short. Not what I was hoping for. Well, let's pray to Jesus now. And our prayers have been listened. Heard, not listened, sorry. Okay. And now to wrap up the game. Now we shall wrap. It's over. I'm just over complicating stuff here. 4 hours. Match 1 done. On to the next match. Like I said, matches are a bit longer because the board needs to be reviewed to see which action will result in extra turns. So yeah, it's not the fastest out there. Damn it, hit the crit. Okay, fine, the skulls are fine. The board is not in our favor. No, not at all. Okay, still not in our favor. Okay. Our first first guy is filled. Now we're hunting for extra turns. No extra turns found now. And now the game is over. For them. The game is over for them. That's a fact. Can we feel safe? I think we can. I think we will. Oh, no, no, never mind. I completely mislooked this guy. The altruist. Okay, creating an extra turn for an item one and a skull match. Now feeling sick, man. Casting Golden Rocket just because we can. Okay, sick, man. Now. Bottoms up. Way somewhere. We can fill Golden Rocket like this. And second two. Now hunting for extra turns. No extra turns present right now, but I'll try to make one by dropping these two brown gems 3 stores down. Yep. No extra turns from anointed one, but we are about to make them. See? The game is usually over with a single turn, as soon as you start looping. It doesn't have to be every single time, but in most cases it will be. And in those where it is not finished like that, well, you'll just have to play a little bit longer. You'll have to try to skull bait a little bit, but it's a very nice day. Oh, sorry, Sekma is filled. Let's search for Sekma extra turns. Well, no, no, and no needed. So Sakuma is going to finish the game anyway. That's match 2. I'm a bit sleepy because it's 2 a.m. right now. Oh, an arcane. It's like the game. No, I'm doing a movie. Doing a video. I'll attack this time in the revenge battle. But it has justice, so I assume it has map. Yep. And collaborate. This is a classic defense. Nice rocket filled. Are we going to end the game now? We probably will. I will not start firing off rocket yet because I'll merge this. To fill Ultramist, which will later help with getting extra turns. Isn't favoring me much. Oh. I'll give him another skull merge. This should do the trick. Oh yeah. And I think everything is done. Or at least I hope it is. Very bad luck with the starting board. Very, very bad luck. I'll have to give him another skull match. This is the last one that I can give him. And it seems like the last one I'll need. Hopefully. We want to kill Mab. Anyone frozen will stop the loop. Though I don't believe my opponent is going to get any more turns, but just to be sure, I'm going to kill Mab. Yay. after a rough start. Quick finish. That's the third match. 2 more to go. No troops lost. If the fifth match isn't something very strong, I'll spend some gems trying to find something better. I mean, goblins. Sure, they're nice, but not really. Goblins are nice, but not really much. So if I explode just 2 brown gems now, I will feel altruist. And that's what I'm going to do. Look, this anointed one is going to get filled now. See? And what now? Now we go for more rockets. Rocket power. Anointed one power. This is why I think the correct order of this team is that anointed one needs to be in the spot number 3 because it's the best in there. The whole loop is made by rockets. An alchemist. I don't even use an alchemist much. But they are the ones who are making the loop possible. Sorry, I'm very sleepy. Now to make a little bit of extra turn material for anointed one, like this. What's the pop now? Seems like that anything I pop won't result in extra turns, so I'll pop skulls now and get that rocket filled again with alchemist, which I cannot do. Fine. I will bait him into taking this cult field, which will give me a 4 purple match. And now I can fill the rocket. And I think now. Well, it should be over. And we will know soon enough. Talking about overkill. that was a fast drop. I go for skulls when the deal is already sealed. I'm sure I'm going to win, that I won't need much more looping. And for the final fifth fight, let's see, can we shop around for Kerberos or Famine? What's this? Let's do this. Astral spirits are very tough this week, so I think they're as good as of a showcase as Famine or Kerberos would be. I can't help but wonder, what is he going to remove? Blue. Nice. Thank you for the blue removal. No, I could play with any, but the blue removal was quite handy for me. There's already tons of blue on the board. Isn't anything special. The beginning boards usually aren't so nice, but while you do the looping, the board settles down and it just gets better and better. I will play this one a bit faster, because I think I covered all the explaining I had. I think I did cover everything. So I'll just go ahead and play this one a bit faster. I don't need blue right now. Come on, anointed one. I know you can do that better. He is not trying. The problem is I cannot make any extra turns with anointed one, because he doesn't want any extra turns. Doesn't want to give me any extra turns. Well, I'll have to settle with giving him some. Top of the board. Or not. Oh dear. Well, that was unfortunate. Well, I guess I get to show you that you can win without the rocket, you can blow these troops on their own. We'll see now. It's not as good, but it's decent. That was unlucky. The rocket death. It doesn't usually happen. Usually all troops are alive till the end. Still the next return, so let's turn purple to yellow. I'm going to refuse for skull match. Oh yeah, feel free to take skulls whenever you can. Or better yet, better said, take skulls whenever you're sure they are going to let you keep the turn. Should I risk and do this? I will. It will reset the board. It did reset the board. And we did. In fact, I cannot get any extra turns. Okay, then. I guess I'll just have to turn the reds again. Map. Maybe I have about 1001. So that's it. 5 games, 5 wins. Lost one troop in the last game. But I don't think there's any team that can guarantee it. You will win every match. Oh, I'm not hiding gems, I don't care. So, if you have any further questions, just ask me. Bye, guys. And girls.